While developing tonight, authorities are investigating what appears to be a deadly crash on Interstate 29 this afternoon, right between the Worthing and Lenox exits. The vehicle involved is badly burned, so our photographer on the scene couldn't tell if it was a car or a pickup. The vehicle was in the northbound lane when it crashed. The interstate does remain open, but traffic is moving slowly.